Welcome to E-Teaching ABRB. Dr. ATS is here. Fourth lesson, Animal Kingdom, Echinodermata. It is organ system level of organization. I told you already, MECA2H is an example. MECA2H is an example. It is coelomate, it is a triploblastic, it is a radial symmetry. I told you already, the examples of Echinodermata are sea urchin, that is Echinus, Asterias. Asterias is nothing but starfish. Brittle star is nothing but Ophiuria. Ophiuria is brittle star. Cucumeria is sea cucumber. Antidon. Antidon is sea lily. Ophiuria is brittle star. I told you. How do you remember? Sea urchin, Echinus, Asteria, starfish, brittle star, Ophiuria, Cucumeria, sea cucumber, Antidon, sea lily. How do you remember? I have a clue. Sea urchin, Echinus, sea urchin, you remember Sachin. Sea urchin, our great famous cricketer, Sachin, sea urchin, Echinus, he is a star. Asterias, he is a star. Get the word Asterias, starfish, sea urchin, Echinus. Okay, he is a star. Asterias, okay, star bodies, okay. He, Ophiuria, otherwise called brittle star, I told you, no. So, he, when he goes to office, around his office area, that is Ophiuria, around his office area, Ophiuria, if he sees poverty, he breaks his heart. His heart breaks looking at poverty. So, Ophiuria, brittle star. When he is going to his office, Ophiuria, when looking at poverty people, his heart breaks. That is the example here. Ophiuria and brittle star. Heart breaks, brittle star. He is a brittle star looking at poverty. Otherwise, he is a star. Asteria, star, is a star body. Star, Sachin, Echin, Sea Urchin, Echinus. Going to the office area, that is Ophiuria, living in poverty. He breaks his heart, is a brittle star. Okay, so, and he eats cucumber, cucumeria. He's cool person. So he eats cucumber, cucumeria, and he treats his enemies, Antidon. No, Antidon. Enemies means Antidon. He treats his enemies like a friend and gives sea lily flower to them. He treats his enemies, like a friend and gives sea lily flower to them. Sea lily is an organism, but here he gives sea lily flower to them. So, that is the examples for Echinodermata, the Sachin story, the sea urchin. He gives flowers, that is nothing but sea lily, to them. These are all the examples. The sea urchin, Echinus, Asteria, starfish, brittle star, Ophiuria, Cucumeria, sea cucumber, Antidon, that is sea lily, are all included in this organism and in this classification. Thank you. Look at this picture. Sachin, great famous cricketer, he's eating cucumber, Cucumeria. When he goes to office, looking at his poverty people, he breaks his heart. Is a brittle star. Even to his Antidon, that is, he to his enemies, he gives sea lily flower to them. Even to his Antidon, he gives sea lily flower to them. Is nothing but your Antidon, sea lily, Ophiuria, Ophiuria, Antidon, sea lily, brittle star, poverty, Cucumeria, it's cucumber. He's a star. He's Asteria. Sachin, Echin, is A B R B.